Laura Bauer followed in the footsteps of her father and grandfather by serving in the U.S. Army. She was a tactical maintenance specialist during Desert Storm.
It was such a neat thing to be a part of defending our country and defending what we believe in.
After a 10-year military career, Laura returned home. Unfortunately, she had developed severe back and joint problems. She had to go on disability and couldn't work full-time. But Laura wasn't about to let that stop her, especially with two kids to raise. With a love for horses and ranch work, Laura took a part-time job as a therapeutic riding instructor. She works with at-risk youth and disabled children.
It's really helped me to connect with other people in need. I can see in depth where a lot of people are coming from in this job. I'm able to interact and be a part of that.
By now, Laura was separated from her husband. So despite her best efforts, Laura's paycheck and disability payments weren't meeting her family's needs.
Each day was a struggle to get the food on the table, get the gas to go to school, get the kids to school, go to work. Everything was, all the bills were always behind, and we're scraping for food and scraping for everything.
Laura turned to Hill Country Daily Bread, a ministry partner of Operation Blessing. Pat McDaniel works there.
She came in shame, embarrassed, and with a lot of things going on that she didn't even share in the initial visit. But when I thanked her for being a veteran and serving our country, she put that pride back on.
I was treated with dignity, as though this is something that can happen to anybody, and that it wasn't a pity that made me feel lower than I already felt. It was a, let's give you a hand up. It wasn't a handout, it was a hand up. Let's help you reach what you need to do.
When those doors open to the truck that comes into Hill Country Daily Bread through Operation Blessing, that is hope that comes out. Every item that comes from Operation Blessing is hope in someone's life.
Having somebody that can help you step up and out of a bad situation and having that spiritual feeding of the soul, you know, it's incredible, beyond incredible.